in front for Huberdeau, deflected away, held it at the line. Huberdeau, they give to Shore, his shot right on. Boucher to save. Boy, they are clicking tonight, this line, aren't they, Billy?
Boy, they're fun to watch. And talk about chemistry between line mates and what it is about these three. I mean, they are starting to know and recognize where each other is on the ice. Watch how quickly they get it off the stick. The passing, and it finally leads to that chance by Drew Shore. Drew Shore has played two less games than the 15. He came in, he's only played 13 on the year, but he's second on the team in shots. He gets a lot of pucks towards the net. And here we go, Jordan Parros, the Flyers trying to change the momentum. He's gonna go toe-to-toe.
Parros and Grossmann, they know each other from the old Western Conference. Uh-oh, Grossmann may be in trouble here. Big George has that right hand free. And the helmet off, and George Parros throwing the right hands. Grossmann goes down.
Trying to rally the troops, Grossmann, but he bit off a little more than he could chew there. His Parros went to the body, went to the head. Little body blow. Did you see the body blow action?
You're like the fight doctor, Ferdy Pacheco. You're analyzing things.
Grossmann, I mean, he's good for him to try that, but he was in over his head on that one, right from the faceoff. Watch the body blows that you're going to see from George Parros. He's going to work up high and down low. Is he going to stand up? Parros is one strong man. Grossman's trying to get in tight. Right there. There's the body blows, and then goes to the head. Working down low, working up high. And, I mean, he just got it going like he's starting a lawnmower right there. George Parros just pummeled Grossmann.